Good morning. It is Monday morning. Yay! Some of you are probably saying, shut up. But it's okay. It's okay. It's only Monday. Now, tomorrow will be Tuesday. But I got a small haul for you this morning. I pray that your morning has started off good. And whether it has or not, you're still blessed. You're still in the land of the living. So I'm going to start with, I had to go to the post office this morning because I had to put some of my packages in the mail. And so I generally like to, and I was out of stamps, so I needed to purchase some new stamps. The last stamps I got, they were the Black History stamps. So I thought this time I'm going to change up and I'm going to get another, sorry guys, different type of stamp. And I just happened to see these and I thought they were so nice. These are the Disney villain stamp. And I don't know if you've seen these, but I like these. And so I thought, you know what? I'm going to go with those today. And so in case you have it and you have to purchase some stamps and you like to get those, they have them at the post office. So these were my stamps that I will be using now. And I know when Juliana sees these, she'll want them. But, oh no, these are not for play. Okay, I went to the grocery store this morning. I went to Family Fair. And I usually don't go to Family Fair. I usually go to Baker's. But since it was close to the Dollar Tree, and I didn't feel like jumping in my car and drive over to the other parking lot, I just said, I'll just go in there today. And I did, and I found a few items. These are salsa bowls, and I think they are so cute. They are by Easy Pack. Great for salsas, guacamole, dips, and more. And this is yellow and orange. And I thought, oh, these are so cute. They have a dollar aisle in there. And so I got these two for a dollar. And I actually got me two of these. So I think they're kind of cute, and they'll do the job that I need them for. I have company coming into town this weekend, so I thought I'd get those, and we'll have some salsa, or either guacamole, one of the two. Then I saw this, which I thought was so neat. It is a storage grater, and it's by Easy Pack, and it has the grater on top of here, and then it goes down in the bowl. And I thought that was pretty neat. And again, I got this at Family Fair. And it was in their dollar aisle. So I'm going to try it. It's a multi-purpose design, complete with container. So pretty neat. And their little dollar aisle that they had. Then I love tissue. I love tissue. And this was only 79 cents, which I thought was pretty great. So I got me two boxes of these, because you can, with the weather getting ready to change, you just can never have enough tissue. So I got it in the purple box, and this is by Markel. If you can see that, that's the brand name on there. So I got it in the purple box, and I got it in the yellow box, and it has 144 2-ply white tissue. And then I saw these measuring spoons. Never saw any like this. This is by Cook's Kitchen. And they're measuring spoons that are adjustable. This is the brand. And you can adjust them to the sizes that you want. And I thought, there's your little adjuster right there. You could push it down or push it up to whatever you need. So for a dollar out of their dollar bin, I think that's pretty great. Adjustable. They're adjustable, ladies. And my little measuring spoons are all over the place. So, but I'm getting organized. Then I saw this. Juliana has been wanting food coloring, but food coloring is expensive. Compared to when I was a kid, it was dirt cheap. Now, forget it. But this is McCormick's, and I saw it on their clearance rack they had. It's $1.99. I saved $2. She's only wanting it for her little craft. She's doing that whatever that stuff is they're making like crazy. And this is in black. So, and then this is in yellow. And it's McCormick's again. And it was $1.99. So I saved $2. So I thought, you know what? She's using it for arts and craft. I don't really use food coloring a lot for anything. So that was for her this morning. That is my family fair haul. Let's move right along to the Dollar Tree. Ran in there today. I got a instant message on the video cam. Hope it doesn't show up. Ran in the Dollar Tree this morning because I was looking for something. They didn't have it. And I went to the store to get it and still forgot it. But anyway, I needed some wire cutters. And Floral Garden happened just to have one hanging up, the very last one. I needed them for the flowers that I'm going to be working on for my centerpiece. So a dollar from the Dollar Tree. And sometimes I'll say the dollar store. Ignore me. Most of the time it's the Dollar Tree. I said that in one video. And I'm like, I hope they catch that. I meant the Dollar Tree. And I like this. This is Body Fantastic Signature. And it's Sweet Berry Fantastic. Or Fantasy or Fantastic. One of the two. Anyway, this is in a 30. I wish it was a 32-ounce bottle. It is in a 3.2 full ounce. Smells really good. Me and Juliana like this. It's almost like a Bath and Body, but at a cheaper rate price, I should say. Then I was talking to my sister-in-law this morning on the phone, and I had given her some cuttings off a plant. She said, well, I killed the last one you gave me, but the other one, I still have it in water because I'm scared to put it in dirt because I'm scared I'm going to kill it. And I told her she should try to get some of these because she was over-watering them. So there are six of these in this package. You just put your container, the plant container, in one of these, and it'll fill up. And you don't have to worry about watering it again because the plant will absorb the water out of this. So I'm going to give her these. Well, I'm going to give her one of these. And like I said, six come in this. Then this last item, it's just some cute little pumpkin bags for the girls. When their parents take them out. This is a candy tote. Came from the Dollar Tree. I thought it was kind of cute. I don't like the scary stuff, so this is what it looks like inside. It's got a pretty nice handle on it, and it has the pulley bag where you can pull it, you know, and tighten it. So that was my haul for today. This one was from the Dollar Tree. Oh, guys, you know what? I don't know why that, oh, never mind, that's not right. But that was my haul from the Dollar Tree and Family Fair this morning and the post office. You know, I'm expecting some relatives in this weekend for the Labor Day holiday. They're from Missouri, and I love them dearly. Love them dearly. They come, and we just have a great time, and I'm grateful for them. You know, you get some family members, you don't even want to come visit you. Let's be real. Keep it real. But honestly, I can't say that about any of my relatives. You know, they are so giving. When we go to Missouri, oh my gosh, you talking about food. When they do get-togethers, it's ridiculous. It is total. We're talking about trays of food that people are taking after it's over with because people have cooked so much food. You know, but that's the type of family I come from. Very loving people, and I am so grateful for that. I'm grateful for my family this morning. I'm grateful that I'm not saying we don't get into disputes and we may not agree on things. We do. But when it all is said and done, we're still family, and we still love one another. So this Monday, remember that. Remember that your family should be your backbone. You know, if nobody else is standing by you, your family should. So embrace your family on today. Love on them. Even if you don't really like them, love on them. You know, folks will say, well, that's not being real. You know what? When they're gone, then what? Then what? So think about that. But this is Good Money Stewart. Have a blessed Monday. Until I do another video. And by all means, give me a thumbs up if you like it. Thumbs down if you don't. Subscribe to my channel, that button below. And if you want to get a notification when I do new uploads of my videos. You know, the sun is going down and it's getting dark. I got a friend, though. She told me last night. She said, Debbie, I'm going to help you. I'm going to give you some suggestions. I'm going to help you with your videotaping. And I'm, you know what? I'm over the moon about that. So I thank you for that. But if you want notifications, hit that. You know, share my videos. Do whatever. See, the sun's coming back up. Sun's coming back up. It's getting brighter. But you have a blessed Monday. Blessed Monday. Until we see one another again, Good Money Stewart signing off.